Here's the truth behind Fairly Odd Parents. Timmy Turner's real parents actually died when he was just 3 years old. And his parents on the show are actually just his adoptive parents. His father has been verbally abusing Timmy his whole life. Cosmo and Wanda are actually his real parents who passed away. They're now Timmy's guardian angels, which explains why he's the only one who can see them.